Welcome to Greenwich Farm here on Farming Simulator in 19. We're going to start where we finished off in the live stream. I haven't actually quit the game, I'm doing this video straight after the live stream on the same day. So, just in case you're wondering,
hey,
when
wake up.
It was done. So, if you bear with me 1 minute.
Hey, wake up.
So I did actually buy something off stream. When I finished the live stream. So, we'll just get on, I'll just show you what I bought. It's just around here. So I bought a storage area for dry, for farm supplies. I'm not entirely sure if it's going to take them or not. Might not, we might have to stack it manually. We can. Oh no, it did take it, but they put it in the bank. That's alright. It's just a little bit too much over that it's like glitched in. But I'm not really too bothered about that too much. It's just to try and get rid of some of these pallets and stuff like that. Try and move them. I do need to stock up for the winter at some point as well, so that'll be happening somewhere down the line, because I need road salt and stuff like that for the winter time. Not too worried about positioning, not really something that I need to concern myself with regarding that. Go back in first person, probably easier. I don't know what happens if I do one of these. I don't know if it happens to go on a different shelf or what. So I'm just going to try and see I would like to think that we've got on a different shelf. Not too hard. Hasn't gone well. Yeah, fertilizer isn't my second year apparently. Must know what is. There is actually one for fertilizer as well, so we don't have to worry too much about it. Off the wall. Go up to our field. Ah, here we go. Harvesting field 38. Field number 38. It is field 38. Field 38 is over there. Okay. Let's go to field number 38. So what I've done is I bought this instead of having the car. I just feel like this is probably a better and valuable option to run around in. Field 38 is somewhere up here, I believe. Field there. Is it just screwed me over? I think the game just screwed me over. Okay. There's nothing to do here. Said there was, but I think it's because seasons has taken over. So we'll just head back to our farm and find something else to do. goes to the mill. The mill there, right in front of us. A nice little mill this, to be honest. So we're probably just going to get on with some spaying and stuff like that today. You know, there's not much other jobs to do really. Machine. realize that we've missed some. Okay, so I just bought quite a bit of new land there as well. Right, I would act it. Obviously the reason for the new land is just to keep us going on, going through things. And obviously the likelihood of running out of options would be quite now limited. So we bought quite a bit of land heading up the way. So hopefully that will now work out the way that I planned it. Alright, that is going to be it for that. I'm not wasting any more of that. Make sure that the weeds don't come. Then we'll go and check out the new land that I've just bought as well, just to see what that's like. I'm just curious to see what our new land looks like. We'll go see what that is like now. If I can find the gate. So we've got 18 up here. I was hoping to buy the lot here, but sadly that wasn't to be the case. There's one field. I'm not just going to have to nip through the edge here. So here's one field. Here is another field that is grass. Nip over here, grass. Tree that I was wanting, but I couldn't get it. Four, and then you've got one up here in the corner that is grass, and then you've got number two that's also grass. So you've got quite a number of different choices. And then not entirely sure what we've got here. Oh, a grain. A grain place with the dumper for that. It's grain, but there's no dumper.
Ah, oh, it's around the side here.
So there you go, you've got the grain. What would look like the grain elevator. And then when you come out of here, thanks for that. Definitely. We go this way, and then we have the sawmill. We have one of the sawmill. We have a sawmill here. We can bring all our wood chips. There's the wood chip pile. And then we'll go this way a lot better. There's something down here. Fueling station. That man. So just a village here. What's he park cars about, I have to say. And that is nearly going to be the end of this live stream, unfortunately. We are going to be ending it here. I'm going to do a couple of more stuff offline as well, like recording. Just to try and get things moving on here on the channel. So we'll finish up near the forestry area. Okay, and then on the next stream that I'm going to do, that will be recording tomorrow, it's going to be probably something like I'm not entirely sure. But to do for tomorrow's stream. Probably gonna have to think about it. So, thank you very much for watching this live stream. Until the next time, a very goodbye, and I'll see you all again very soon.